Mr. Rogers, you can watch Three's Company, and you can turn on Fame, or the Newlywed Game, or the Addams Family. Say, you can watch Barney Miller, and you can watch your MTV, and you can watch till your eyes fall out of your head, that'll be okay with me. And you can watch Johnny Carson, you can watch Phil Donahue, and you can use TV Guide to help you decide with a capitalized review. Say, you can watch 60 Minutes, even Captain Kangaroo, but there's only one set, so whatever you watch, well, you know I gotta watch it too. Say, give it up, and give it up, television's taking its toll. That's enough, give me the remote control. I've been nice, I've been good, please don't do this to me. Turn it off, turn it off, I don't wanna have to see the Brady Bunch, not the Brady Bunch. Well, the Brady Bunch, yeah, the Brady Bunch. It's the story of a lovely lady who was bringing up three very lovely girls. All of them had hair of gold, like the mother, the youngest one in curls. It's the story of a man named Brady, who was busy with three boys of his own. There were four men living all together, yeah, but they were all alone. Until the one day, when the lady met the fellow, and they knew it was much more than a hunch, that the group, this group must somehow form a family. That's the way, that's the way, that's the way they all became the Brady Bunch. Well, the Brady Bunch, yeah, the Brady Bunch. Well, the Brady Bunch, oh, it's the Brady Bunch. It's the Brady Bunch, oh, the Brady Bunch, yeah. Oh, the Brady Bunch, it's the Brady Bunch.